Hello everyone. So in the question, we need to match the enzyme to the role of the DNA replication process. So let us take a look at all the